Today is the day for the try with the first set of students. How many student group will it be during the tests?
It's four groups with four students in each of them. I have prepared questions that they will get during to work with during this try.
I'm surprised that everyone is so positive. I thought that some would be skeptical and think it was this is not the real thing or something like that, but they still enjoy it and find it very educational to be in this environment and try it. The demonstration we have done today and yesterday, that's for first year students that has very limited knowledge in mining and rock engineering, so for them it's much newer. From the response, they have been positive. They think they learn other stuff and can see it, connect it more after being in the VR environment.
Now we have 1 month until the actual course where we're going to run this, and we have a lot of good feedback, but we need to do some work on the prioritization of the feedback and
yes,
and build a new model, a new version of it, but feel confident that it is going to work out quite well.
I'm sure it will work.
Yeah.
If I look forward and see what we can use it for, I think that we can add more information. We have just scratched the surface of what we can add. I think there is a big potential in what we can do. It's just for us to understand what exactly can you do with the VR environment and to communicate this with those that are good at VR so that they can implement it.
Now we're in Kriberg, a mine in the north of Sweden, and preparing for the virtual reality demo. Within an hour or so, we're going to demonstrate this for the mine workers.
Jag provade den här VR-miljön. Det hade varit en jättebra grej att få prova innan man får ner i gruvan, så man vet lite grann vad man väntar sig.
Jag tror att det kan vara jätteanvändbart för till exempel nyanställda eller de som funderar på gruvor fast inte riktigt har vad den är.
Det är ju definitivt ett sätt att få försmak på vad gruvarbetaryrket innebär. Att kunna ha en sån här snabb virtuell upplevelse hur det är i en gruva.
More or less everyone that tries it is positive and see it as a very good tool to use in education, and that makes me happy. That means that we at least have done something that will be worthwhile, hopefully in the long run.